have his 8 mile final.
Zero 176, continue approach. 050 15 knots.
Continue approach. 0176.
050 18 knots.
Yeah, we'll make it.
Next, can you have your assessment of the braking action when it's convenient?
Very good, sir.
Braking action good, thank you. With the ground 121 decimal, sir.
21, sir.
Level 6.
Heading is 345.
On your turn left, heading 330, and you have 30 miles to touchdown.
Alright, John, I understand localized only.
That's correct, I'll give you ranges to touchdown.
Roger. 3. Out of 6. Delta 10. On down to 15, put us out of 32.
On a slide 1, Litchfield 6-1 departure, Amber 1 echo to London, flight level 250.
Yes, it'll be a Honley 6-1 departure, and Litchfield 6-1, and there appears to be a flight plan in for you already.
Jolly good. Thank you very much, Chair. Yeah.
Clear to Heathrow, Honley 6-1 departure, squawk 1134.
Clear on a Honley 6-1 departure for Heathrow, squawk 1134. Clear us to an altitude.
Negative, it will be a Honley 6-1 departure, 4,000 feet initially until further climb with Manchester radar.
Okay, thank you.
Qantas 1, contact the tower now, 1187.
1187, thank you, good day. Happy New Year.
6 Manchester, good afternoon, I have your details. Continue your left turn now, onto a heading of 200 degrees, and descend, flight level 60.
Speedbird 26 cleared on the heading of 200, descending to 60.
Manchester approach now, 119.4.
Stopping the turn on heading of 210, change to Manchester 194, thank you.
Right, sir.
171 is cleared at Amber 1 to London Heathrow, a standard Honley 6-1 departure, squawk 1164.
Roger, to London Heathrow, Amber 1-9, and the 6-1 departure, 1164.
Transcript 171, contact the tower, frequency 118.7, good day.
118.7, good day, and happy New Year.
6 is clear to London Heathrow, standard Honley 6-1 departure, squawk 1162.
Copy, that's 36, heavy clear to London Heathrow, Honley 6-1 departure, 1162, report.
Transcript 286, contact the tower, 118.7, good day.
118.7, good day.
We're going to be expecting a 15 minute delay.
Roger, what was your flight time to Mayfield?
Will not
be affected. 35
minutes.
Roger, to leave Martin on a heading of 200. And just level
860. Roger, 8-2-3. The runway is now damp with de-icing fluid. And there are isolated snow patches on the eastern one third of the runway.
Thank you.
Hotel Whiskey, go ahead.
I wonder if you have the latest Gatwick Anchor braking.
I have the 1720 Gatwick weather. I don't have the braking actually this time. Do you want to copy the weather now?